So guys, I'm back. I think this is part 4. I'm not too sure. I forgot now. But I think like 6 editions I'll just start. I did try and upload the first one, but it isn't working. So I'm gonna wish my day on that. But there was like train we went past the depot. Was it Miss Lady's been dumping sugar on the thing? We watched a show called like Alaskan Railway. We've got like a car on the road like that, like a Tim and Company platform 2, and it's Benton. And trying to see St. James by the coast. This is I'm aboard. Our next guys, this had only been 2 stations since last time. Falls like 6, but it isn't. Platform 2, there's the bridge. It's quite modern, the bridge. I've seen that. The next station is, you should hear it. Next station is, wait for it. I thought the guy would say it, I don't mind. There we go. Next station is Palmersville. What? Palmersville, so it is. If you hear like a whisper, it's just him. But you know, you can just see it seems to like audio part. Okay. You can tell it used to be old railway line going that way, couldn't you? Stations were the unnational. We'd be going from Stanhope to Whitney away via Wozno, Frostley and Wozno. And Alston is Slaggyford. That station isn't open, but you know it's wide by. So yeah. And that's pretty much about it. Unnational. But it's apart from the metro as well, but yeah. I think this supposed to be up on tonight. Yeah, this boy's like part 4. You see beside? It's not the trick line. The line's right there. Yeah. This is a blue one and there's another train coming in. Of course we are on platform 2. Next station is, but you can have a look at my driver's cab a little bit at least. So yeah, where's my of course big mirror. That's quite about it for the station. I'm gonna pause it to the next station because it's only 4 minutes long. So guys, in there somewhere I think it is, or like further along in the next station. There's the one there. You can see it about the lines going up there. It's like a train, like a private train one. We haven't got that one down, but I think we're gonna go there anyway. Just for a ballast day. I suppose you're gonna be a longer step on the car. I'm gonna film it to the next station, it'll probably be end of part 4. The sun's out today, finally. Now from the parks, it's quite... It's not really that big of a station, but... So there's a lot of bridges here. One, there's another one for the like passengers of the train, and there's another one after. Seems to be in a big car park and the bus stop. The bus is 19 North Sea Shields. So guys, that was end of part 4, I think. Bye.